I should mention the Roots Cafe is known for its butter chicken poutine. So over the years, you see some of these restaurants go towards the fusion end. And so I did a segment for CBC Radio, and it was about the Punjabi market and how, you know, some of the businesses were moving out, but yet you were having a few new businesses pop up, and that was one of them, the Roots Cafe. And I went there, and she said, "What would you like?" And, you know, of course I want cha or chai, you know. And then she said, "Oh, would you like to try our butter chicken poutine?" I'm like, "What?" And so I actually mentioned it on air, and then later on in the afternoon, they actually, CBC had her come down and make the butter chicken poutine and give it to one of the hosts. So, like, it was a hit.
It won an award, I think, if I remember correctly, a few years ago, the butter chicken poutine. Also comes with, I don't work for them, I don't know what I'm doing. But you can also get a vegetarian.
A little bit of community economic development at Salish University.
So, a question for the entire panel.